Welcome back to Girl Talk. We are filming today at Odana Antiques. This is on Odana Road. Later we'll talk with Sue Duncan. She's the owner here at Odana Antiques, and she'll tell us what's hot in the store right now and maybe even give you some tips for back to school and outfitting your dorm room. Sticking with the lines of vintage and antique, we are outfitted today by Maisonmee, the dress boutique in Hilldale, and lucky enough to have the owner, Casey Plasch, with us. Welcome, Casey.
Yes, thank you, Jana, for having me back.
And thanks for outfitting us today. We're talking vintage-inspired dresses.
We are. I thought it would be the absolute appropriate topic.
Since we're here today, absolutely. So what styles do you consider to be vintage-inspired, and why do you choose to carry them?
Yes, so we actually call ourselves vintage-inspired or classic because we take a little bit from the 20s, 40s, 50s, and even into the 60s styles and kind of present them in a more updated way. And we do this because classic styles really look good on diverse body types.
I agree. This one is my own collection. I tried it on and I wasn't giving it back.
So how do we
take these classic styles and still wear them in a more updated way?
Yeah, so we actually brought a couple girls from our store. So Kelsey is wearing a lace sort of shift dress, which is really great because it brings a floral, so a pattern that might be considered vintage, but the shape itself is actually more updated. And I really think it's absolutely the most sophisticated that you could wear to a wedding or event.
It is stunning.
So the pattern makes it more vintage, but you said the shape of the dress is what helps bring it more up to date.
Right, and I think that the reason that we do carry so many of these is because, you know, maybe some of the trends or fashions that you would see in department stores aren't as, you know, appropriate to wear to an array of things. So I think this is a great example of that.
Now going off of that, what type of events can you wear dresses like this to?
Yeah, so Stephanie's dress is actually a really great example of one that I feel like you could wear out for a dinner, but you really could also wear it to work. And a lot of these classic Scott styles are going to have just a little bit longer of a skirt, you know, to the knee. So something you could wear in a business environment as well.
Multi-purpose. Because you feel comfortable and you can also wear it, you know, wear it to here, wear it to there.
Right, so it's a dress, it's one piece, so not only is it easy, but you can wear it, you know, multiple times instead of trying to always find separates each day.
I love that.
So what are some tips you can offer for folks that would like to kind of delve into this but don't want to feel like they're wearing a costume, I guess?
Yeah, absolutely. I think this is a question that we get all the time, and I think it's because vintage has made such a comeback that sometimes what we see can almost get into that kind of costumey realm, which is fun too for certain events. But it's really to take maybe, you know, what we're wearing and then put a more updated piece of jewelry or a shoe, like a nice patent nude shoe like Kelsey was wearing with the vintage print, kind of brings it into today's times. And I wanted to mention too, because Ellen is wearing this beautiful jewelry.
Drooling over this.
So these are so great ways too. So maybe taking a vintage inspired piece of jewelry, but then putting it with something more. And actually her top of her dress is pretty modern in comparison. And then again, bringing in a vintage print.
And we should mention that you have this kind of jewelry in your shop.
We do. And it's all 100% handmade in the U.S. But a lot of them are vintage settings that have been remade or even pieces that are gathered from around the world and reset.
Love that. I know when you outfitted me with this dress, I was like, I don't think I have a necklace to do this dress So I went without.
And it doesn't really need one at all.
Yeah, I mean, it's so interesting.
And your earring, actually, being kind of a chandelier earring, is a vintage inspiration. So we don't even realize what we're pulling. But there's so much great things that can be remade into today's. So.
And thanks to your help, we can get that.
Okay, real quick, I have to know, what is your personal favorite vintage inspiration, I guess?
Yeah, so mine is absolutely the 50s. I love a circle skirt. They look beautiful on everybody, and we have an array of those in the store, too.
I don't know what that is, circle skirt.
So, like, picture I Love Lucy, kind of, like, walking in. So something that's a little bit more fitted and then has that beautiful full round skirt.
Yeah. I love that.
Anything to make your waist look a little smaller.
Yes. Absolutely.
Well, thanks again, Casey, for outfitting us today and coming in to talk to us about your dresses.
Yes, thank you, ladies.
This is Casey Plasch with Maisonmee. It's a dress boutique in Hilldale. We are at Odana Antiques, and we'll be right back.